So tonight I'm in Norwich,
Vermont, which is a private military academy, and we're doing a showing of my film, Mission Mt Mangart. And this is in the lobby area. This is really, really cool how they've set this up. And look at this. This is a Vermonters that were part of the 10th Mountain Division during World War II.
Have you ever worn
those? Beautiful display. From the Vermont Museum. They have a silent auction going on here, which is really, really cool.
I was saying,
selling tickets. And then the venue is beautiful.
We're filling up the theater, Mark. Good job. Tell me a little bit about where we're at right now.
So we're in Mack Hall at Norwich University, the oldest private military academy in Norwich. Was founded in 1819 on the principle of citizen soldiery, whereas West Point and Naval Academy were producing professional full-time officers. The founder of Norwich, Alden Partridge, had the notion to say, let's make a reserve officer training corps, and this is the first university or academy in the world to have ROTC. So very proud to be here. Originally a cavalry school, and the commitment to mountain cold weather services.
Good evening. Thank you so much. Welcome to Norwich University and the New England premiere of Mission Mt Mangart, the mighty story of the 10th Mountain Division. And written, directed, created by Chris Anthony. We're so proud to have Chris here tonight.
Make this happen, they actually were the skiers.
After months of failed offensive attacks by the Allies, the German commander, General von Bietenhoff, where the Fifth Army has come to a standstill, General von Bietenhoff continues to hold the Germans' defensive position.